Canucks don't go away on the near side boards. They stay right there and make Ottawa work for it. Bernard Docker, Stützle, off the glass. Here's Giroux, 2-on-1 with Tarasenko. Claude Giroux, opening the third, and Tarasenko scores! Giroux a part of that, and the first shift of the third period is a goal for Tarasenko.
Blue chip play along the wall. Giroux's going to skate into it. 2-on-1 situation. Now, Hronek is going to try and take away the backcourt pass. Giroux with a little stutter step. And a curl and drag play allows Hronek to slide out of the zone and out of the picture. And then he slides it across quickly to Tarasenko.